Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode, we're on to the final floor with Pizzascare. Let's do this. Oh boy. Pizza Tower guy. This is like one of the only levels that I consistently find Pizza Tower guy on. Fuck's sake. Stupid rats. Oh, sorry, that's a bad rat, not a stupid rat. Oh shit! A rat! I hate that their hitbox is... It lasts longer than it should. Like, it stays out for a good second after they're done their attack. And a second is a lifetime in Pizza Tower standards. What? Straight through that guy. All right, we're here at Pizza Time. Fuck. What am I doing? Kill those ghosts just because I need to. First secret, you get pretty much everything during Pizza Time in this level, other than the first four toppings. But the secrets, Jerome, and the treasure, all Pizza Time. Jerome! Hit me. Thank you. Really messed up that jump. Yum. Alright. Let's go. Not what I meant to do. Alright, lap three, here we go. Kinda fit in that John Ghost is in this level. Alright, good. A little too precise, but we'll get there. Lap four. Oh! Thankfully, John Ghost did not get me there. Oh, Jesus, 0 seconds. Ah! It messed it up. Come on, that should have been first try. God damn it. There's Pizza Tower guy again. Why? Guess I'm getting that on lap two. Ugh, only an S. Did I skip over it? I skipped over. Really just do that? I swear to God, if I beat it this time. Not like getting sniffed by pizza face. There's no way I'd be able to do that secret with pizza face chasing me. Hi. that really just happened? I got fucking flashbacks of Pepperbot Factory. Flashbacks. I should be saying PTSD. Fucking 5 hours. I just did it. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh. Alright. It'll be fine. It'll be easy, though. I told myself I'm gonna do it on the next lap. I'm gonna do it on the second lap. And you know what I did? Not do it on the second lap. That's what I did. There's Pizza Tower guy again. Fuck! Fuck. No! He was right there! There's Pizza Tower guy again. Ha! There's Pizza Tower guy again. Fuck! Ah! Why? 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 The guy's not there this time. You want me to click X while doing the giant swing in order to throw something. Caused me to be mad, but I wanted to get it. Yeah. hit me. Boy, I sure do love being kicked by that pepperoni bat. Yeah, baby! Ah. And that is Pizzascare. Well and done. That was, what do you have to say? Thank you, Pizza Granny. With that being said, I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you liked what you saw, like and subscribe. You know what to do, and I'll see ya!